style of puzzler? Do you like crosswords, nonograms, pie cross, sudokus, and every puzzle in between? Well, this is the spot where we are gonna solve them all together. Hello, my name is Barbara, and as I'm filming this video, it is smack dab in the middle of COVID-19 coronavirus quarantine. I've been in quarantine for over 50 days. Suffice to say, I have a lot of free time on my hands right now. I don't know about you, but I figured now is a great time to pick up some life skills or re-pick up some life skills that I used to have and lost them all. So let's get them back. I am back to doing daily puzzles and specifically daily crosswords. I'm gonna become crossword elite and love for you to come and join me. So back in the day, I actually used to do crosswords every single weekday. I used to commute an hour and a half from the suburbs into Toronto, and I would pick up the commuter train crossword. And what I actually used to do, don't judge me, I used to go and sit down on the train and I would wait to see who sitting around me was gonna pick up the crossword. I would wait for them to start and then I would start at the same time and I would have secret crossword races with mostly the men in the suits who were also on the commuter train with me to see if I could beat it faster than they could. And I got pretty good at crosswords because I did that for about a year and a half straight and just had an absolute ton of fun with it. But quite literally, that was back in 2006. So I'm pretty rusty, but I have been practicing every day. I'm doing tons and tons of New York Times crosswords. I am getting better. And together, on this channel, we will get better at crosswords and other types of puzzles. There will be tips, there will be tricks. We will learn new words, we will learn new techniques, we will do this all together, and we will come out of this quarantine smarter puzzlers. So stick around, hit that subscribe button, drop a comment down below. Let me know what you're doing this quarantine time. I would love for you to come and play along with me.